Artistic QR codes is the new thing trending, and in this video I'm going to show you how to make one for yourself in just about 10 minutes. And this is a great way, it's a great tool to use for your business, for yourself, to make our boring old QR codes look really, really awesome. You can just go on Twitter, type QR art, and you'll see a lot of it already there. Let's get started. And it's very simple. You need to visit this website called QuickQR.art. They're right now in beta, so you can join it right away. And the first thing you need to do is create a QR code for yourself here. I'm going to take my Twitter URL and paste it here so that we can have a QR code and just simply save it. That's pretty much all you need to do as step one. Now we will join their beta, which means that they will take us to their Discord server. There we are. We are in the Discord server of QuickQR Art. What you need to do here is go into their channel paste pin and simply paste your QR code. You can see a lot of people are already doing that. So let me just quickly add the QR code we generated here. Open it, right click, copy the link of this QR code, and now go into any of these bot channels, Pixel ML bot channels. And here you need to type backslash generate. Select this one. It needs two things from you. One is a prompt and another is the URL. So the URL is what we just copied for our QR code and I've added it here. And now you need to give it a prompt. What do you want for the image in the QR code? And by the way, you can copy these settings from any of the other images. So I'll just copy paste it here and now I can start writing here whatever I wish. So for example, let's say that if I was running a coffee shop and I wanted to create a QR code inside my coffee shop, I would probably say a cup of coffee. Let's see what comes up. You need to accept the terms of service. So I accept that and I will send in this message again. It takes a little bit of time to generate because there's a lot of load on their server. I'm sure a lot of people are using this. And there you go. We got our QR code and you can simply save this, right? Let's try something else. Let's say you're running a travel company. Let's see what comes up. There we go. This is what came up. Of course, with better prompts, we can make this probably look even better. Let's try something wacky like this. This is what came up and looks really nice and quite interesting actually. So yeah, that's pretty much about it. That's all you need to do. A lot of times if your QR code is not scannable, then what you can simply do is, like they've mentioned it here also, to improve the scannability of your QR code. These are a bunch of things that you can do. So you can play around with this QRW value and you can try increasing it with small increments like 0.05. You can also increase this step value to 20 to improve artistic quality. So they've mentioned some of these guidelines here. It's simply reproducing from what they've already written here. That's about it. Let's try scanning one of the QR codes that it's given us. Let's see what comes up. There we go. It's going to take me to my Twitter account, hopefully. Yep, and it works. That's pretty much about it for this video. I hope this short video was helpful and play with it. Create QR codes for yourself, for your business, and add some fun to the otherwise boring looking QR codes. If you found this video helpful, then do subscribe to the channel, like and comment so that these videos can get better reach. And I'll be back soon with another video, something interesting for you guys to use in your business.